From the beginning, it just didn't feel natural to me. I simply couldn't see myself doing that sport. It was a man's world. It took me a while to be accepted by the other guys that I had a talent, and I couldn't give up. Men and women can race against each other equally, that you need to get the opportunity to develop and to become the fastest driver.
She makes up some places. Everyone safely through turn one.
Around the world, women are changing the face of racing. Because when we get the right support, we can also win.